Hey, New Hope. If you've been watching the news, you know that this past Monday, Governor Reynolds announced some changes in restrictions for various parts of our state. 77 counties have had social distancing restrictions loosened. Polk County, however, is one of the 22 counties in Iowa that remains under the previous restrictions, which have now been extended through May 15. The governor did, however, lift the restriction of no more than 10 people in public gatherings for churches and other religious groups across the entire state. I believe that this is simply the governor's response to ensuring religious liberties protected by the First Amendment. This announcement simply takes the responsibility of public gathering for churches and religious organizations and places it on each one to decide for themselves. In light of this, many of you have been asking, how does the governor's announcement affect New Hope? When are we planning to go back to church? Well, there are a lot of factors to consider as we make these decisions about when to reopen and begin meeting physically in the building. Recent statistics show a significant rise in COVID cases in the Des Moines metro and other areas in Iowa. As of this past Sunday, Sioux City, Waterloo and Cedar Falls, and Des Moines are in the top six metro areas in the nation with the highest average daily growth rate of cases. So just because we can meet doesn't mean that we should. And while we'd love to begin gathering in our building, the health and well-being of each and every one of our New Hope family, our guests, and the community is of great concern. With the rise of COVID cases in our metro area, we feel that it wouldn't be prudent for us to consider reopening at this time. While many area businesses still remain closed and operating in a limited manner, and other public gatherings are still restricted to 10 or less, we have made the decision to continue meeting online only through at least May 17. It may be longer, we just don't know what the future holds. There are a lot of factors and variables that go into deciding when is the right time for us to reopen and how do we phase back into meeting together. As a staff, we are praying and making plans toward those goals. We appreciate your prayers and understanding as we navigate this difficult process. We truly want the best for everyone. We're so thankful for the resources that have allowed us to stream our services and keep us connected through this pandemic. We want to reiterate that we are here for you. If you need anything, please call us. If you don't have our numbers, you can email any one of our pastors. Our email addresses are simply our first name at newhope.church. So in the coming weeks, as this situation evolves and regulations change, we will be providing additional updates. We pray that God continues to give you a spirit of peace, to increase your faith, and provide for your every need. We love you all. We want to thank you for being a great church. God bless you.